Right, here's my arming sequence of my Naza. Transmitter's turned on, switches are all in the sort of off position, if you like, which for me is in manual mode. So yeah, I get four green flashes, and then it goes into the cycle of three reds because it obviously can't find a GPS signal. And if I flick that one, it will give me one green because it's now thinking it's in GPS mode. And if I flick my return to home switch, I get fast flashing yellow. And I hope that's of some use.